and general language, and to not in common with the Hebrew languages, unless it is with some words, which sound from a certain French, yet not with the words themselves, but with their sound, on which subject something will be said in what follows. That a general language is not in common with Hebrew languages is evident from this, that it is impossible for angels to utter one word of Hebrew language. This has